Next to skate, representing Latvia, Anete Latze.
Anete is 14 years old, born also right here in Riga. She's coached by Marika Nugumanova. Skating to Claire Lalune by Debussy. Well, maybe it's just me, but I thought that Anete's performance was light and agile and quick and delightful. Just a natural smile in her program from time to time that wasn't contrived for the judges. It just came out of her, like, I love doing this. And was just really beautifully done. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Watch the double axel. Great lift, nice and high, great speed and flow on the way out. A little slow on the free leg, but she got it done. Triple Lutz, and a little under-rotated perhaps, or downgraded. I think it's in the system is, no, it's just under-rotated, so good for her getting that triple Lutz done. Then, unfortunately, this did not. Look how the legs were open on the way up. She needs to be tight on the way up and then open the up for the landing. So that got a little bit disorganized. Nevertheless, this young lady's got some lovely skills. She gets those triple jumps. She's got something special. This is for sure. It was a delight to see. Scores for Anete. Short program. 36.85, currently is in 15th place. The start, this young lady's got some lovely skills, a bit more mileage and experience.